My refrigerator is doing the weirdest thing.
What is it doing?
It is making clicking noises.
Oh my gosh. Call the FBI.
Very funny. Can you help me with this or not?
Possibly, I will try. Usually when you hear a clicking noise, it is the sound of your compressor going bad.
That sounds awful. The compressor is the main part of the refrigerator, isn't it?
Yes, it is. When the winding apparatus in the compressor is going bad, it causes the machine to overheat, and causes the clicking noise. So glad you asked. One thing you can do, is to inspect the coils at the back of the refrigerator. They may be covered with pet hair, lint, dust, or who knows what else. You should clean those, because they may be causing your refrigerator to overheat.
Okay, got it. Now what?
You can check to make sure that the fans are working, at the same time the compressor is. If the fans are not working, the compressor is going to overheat. However, it is a simple matter to replace the fans. Try that, and if it is still clicking, you can try removing the components on the side of the compressor, and reinstalling or replacing the auto defrost board. This may solve the clicking problem. If you are still experiencing the clicking sound, you can opt to call a repairman. Or you may be able to pick up a used compressor of the make and model you need, by going to the scrapyard.
Wow, I don't know if I have the ingenuity to hook that thing back up.
It really isn't that hard. You can always try it before you get a repairman.
Well, thanks to my wakeful and knowledgeable best friend, I should be able to do at least some of this.